Have you ever felt snowed under by all the data of your research? I have. For the last 2 years, I've been writing my thesis in anthropology on the influence of ringtones on auditory habits in modern societies. And the data just kept piling up, and I completely lost track. And then a colleague suggested Atlas TI to me. So I tried it out, and it saved my thesis. Because within a day, I managed to build a basic structure containing all the key elements of my work, including interview transcripts, papers, publications, lots of images, video segments from across the globe.
I've been using Atlas TI since the mid-90s, and I must admit, most of my publications would not have materialized without it. What doesn't cease to amaze me is the fact that Atlas TI has seamlessly integrated every new format of digital document that has popped up in the last 20 years. From plain to rich text documents, images, videos, to PDFs in their original layouts. And now they've even added the world itself through Google Earth. I recommend Atlas TI to every student that I teach.
Hi, I'm in the middle of finishing my degree in applied molecular chemistry. It is all about developing new hairstyling and hair products for Indian market, which is a huge emerging market. Atlas TI is invaluable to me. I love working with it for its limitless functionality, which is something I really missed working with other QDA software packages. Dealing with numberless strands of information is very much similar to work with hair. You wash it, cut it, comb it, and tint it, but you do not really want to lose even a single strand of it.
We offer data management solutions for banks giving microloans in developing countries. With Atlas TI, we've managed to overcome one of our core problems, to display and structure data in a neuronal and non-hierarchical way. Atlas TI did the trick.
Well, I'm not the only one working in this field. There's lots of people out there I share my research results with. Atlas TI has been the perfect tool for moving and merging information across the globe, and also across time, because XML gives us the chance to archive our projects for the decades to come. Tame and share your data. Go wild with your research. You will love Atlas TI.